They say the old place is haunted or bewitched or some such fiddle-faddle.
Fiddle-faddle and rot, sir.
Just the same, Sergeant. Use extreme caution. No telling what sort of hocus-pocus you might run into. Well, blast it all, Tibbs. On the double, man. On the double.
Yes, sir. Righto, sir. Right away, sir.
Of us all together.
99?
How about that bunch of little ones? They have names and colors. They're not from the pet shops.
15 of them.
We never counted them. They're over there by the TV.
And I'd better count them.
Watch out for the bad ones.
Those two blokes, Horace and Jasper, they're mean ones, they are.
Hey, look, Horace. Watch me pot his lordship smack on the conk. How's that for calling him, eh?
Hey, Jasper.
Come on now. Yes, Swig. Just a short one.
Now, Horace, this here hogwash ain't fit for a fancy bloke like yourself. Besides, you get crumbs in it, you cabbage head.
All right. Guzzle the old work tonight. Out they give you collie wobbles. That's what. Hey, Jasper. Did you?
Six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11.
Hey! Get down, you little runt, and stay down. Gone! Get out of here, or I'll pack your other people.
Oh, dear, where was I? 3 more. 12, and 1, 2, 3. That's 15. They're the ones.
God bloody! What the? Hey, Horace! Look what we got! A tabby cat!
How'd you like a tabby cat stew? Or a cat casserole? A la mode!
What is it, Pongo? What is it?
Shh! It's the Great Dane. He has news for us. He'll meet us at Primrose Hill.
How'll we get out?
The back bedroom window. It's always open a wee bit. Come on!
Pongos, you've made it. Good.
What's the word? What's the news?
Have they found our puppies?
They've been located somewhere north of here, in Suffolk.
Oh, thank heaven.
Can you leave tonight?
Yes, of course.
We can leave right away.
Good. I'll go along with you as far as Camden Road and give you instructions. And when you reach Withermarsh, contact old Towser. He'll direct you to the Colonel, and the Colonel will take you to your puppies at the DeVille place.
DeVille?
The DeVille place?
Oh, Pongo, it was her.
Oh, someone you know.
Sorry, sir. There's no time to explain.
Oh, I hope we're not too late.
Good luck, Pongo. If you lose your way, contact the barking chain. They'll be standing by.